apologize. You are too late. But as long as you're here, could you scrub my left shoulder blade for me? You will get so cramped in here that
Ah! A man!
How many of you owe me 3 wishes?
Don't do it, Genie!
Sorry, Al, I got no choice.
Remember, he who holds the lamp controls the genie! It's in the genie room!
Come on, stop! How dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar!
Is it because I'm house guards?
Oh, they've got bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody that's got 3 wishes coming, raise their hand.
Whoops! Looks like it's only me! Genie, my first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan.
No. Poof.
You're the Sultan. Hey. You know what? Hey. Hey. You know what? If your last name was Pepper Shaker, you'd be Salt and Pepper Shaker. I'm sorry.
That's what I was saying.
Thanks, Mom. My mom agreed. I like your feather. Brings out your evil. I'm sorry. I think that was a joke. I'm kidding. You look very good up close. You look better from Jafar. Come on
out. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Genie boy.
Take them anywhere.
Are we done yet?
No! We're just getting started! But perhaps merely being sultan isn't enough. On my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on earth! We shall be unstoppable!
She doesn't love you, but never will!
Is Dan this big rat?
Street rat. But I thought you were Prince Ali.
I meant to tell you sooner or later.
Prince Ali, yes, it is he, but not as you know him. Read my lips and come to grips with reality.
Right. My third and final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie! The only problem with being a genie is you've got no fear. Oh, isn't that right, buddy?
Oh, Al, you are a genius. 10,000 years and the Cape of Wonders ought to chill him out. Hey, Jafar, here's my impression of an earthquake. How's that for a California adventure? Well, now it's time for the Tiki Room reject.
Who, me? I'm so glad we got rid of that Jafar character! All that negative energy. Oh, and see, I'm a good guy now! Yeah, I'm a whole new bird! Woo! Thank you.
Two words.
Yeah.
Chicken nuggets. I suppose we owe our thanks to you, young man.
I think I finally decided upon a suitor.
But you know the truth now. I'm no royal prince.
You're much better. You are true of heart and noble of spirit.
I agree. You besides, who am I to argue with true love?
I don't believe it. The same thing happened in the movie.
Oh, we have to get ready for the wedding. We need something old, something new, something borrowed, and me.
Woo!
Do I still have one wish coming?
Of course, pal. My wedding present will live me.
Oh, it is for your freedom, Genie.
Oh, anybody, you mean it?
Al,
you kept your promise.
World. Yo, yo, fly girl, lend me some tassel. We're going to Disneyland!
Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah, my daughter!